In an Excel sheet, I'm creating, country. Okay. So I've got, one table with two columns, like these are the countries. Now, I'll make it TVL country. Second, I'll just use the population. Okay, here this will be country ID will be the main common reference for both the tables. Country ID. And population, I'll just give some random figure. Okay, these are the populations. Okay, now I do have some country with I'll also have one more country called 7 and 8. I don't know what the country is. Okay, so population have few more country whose information is not here. And also I will just remove 4 and 3 from this side. 4 and 3 from this side. Russia and UK will be missing from the right side. Now if you see in the left side, we have 1 to 6, and in the right side we have also we have 1 to 8. Now some records are matching between 1 to first table to second table, like 1 2 3 4, 1 2 1 2, 5 6, 1 2 and 5 6, that's it. And 3 4 is missing the right side. Okay, okay, and here we have few other records like 1 2 3 4 1 2 5 6 7 8 9, whereas 7 8 9 is missing on the left side. Now I'll just load both the tables to click view. Okay, so I'll simply create a inline table instead of creating the new connection to table. There's a concept in ClickView called inline table. Same thing is also getting covered here. Load inline. So you can directly copy paste to Excel, or you can create the table from the by pasting this information. Okay. You see, I've not loaded in Excel, but on since these are flat files, I could simply create the tables like this. Now, I have the two tables. One is TBL population. Second is now my purpose is to show you a better, give you a better idea on how joining works, right? So I will just comment all this previous statement so that you will have a clarity of the data model. All right, now reload it. So I do have two tables now. I do have two tables. One is population, another is country. Say popular country is in the left side, population is in the right side. Okay, fine. So country has how many records? Six records. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. These countries are showing. And population is also having 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So these records are there. And since it is association, so there will not be any removal, or there will not be any mismatch of the records. So they are, even though they are matched or not matched, they will be showing. So this is how it happened in the association of FlickCube. Now I have to make it join, right? I'll just join these two tables. How do I join? Simply I will load TBL countries first loaded. So I'll make it left join. What will happen now? You would see the tables are joined and few information you will be missing, and this table will be retrieving only 5 records. How come? Sorry, 6 records, because from the left side 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, all the records are shown from the left side table, right? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. This all the records are shown, and from the right side, those records are not matching, like 7, 8, 9 are omitted. You see, 7, 8, 9 are omitted, and from the left side, those datas are present in the left side but not present in the right side table. Against that, it is showing a blank, because in this side, we don't have any 3, 4 country ID, right? 3-4 country ID is not there now. So I repeat once again how joining work. It will join the tables, merge the table to a single table. Now they are in the, if you are choosing a left join, then all the records from the left side table will be retrieved as it is showing now. And only matching records from the right side will be shown, like this and this. And these are matching. And these two records, 3, 4, were not there in that table. So against that, it is showing blank. Okay. And matching records, 4 matching records are showing. Now, I'll make it inner join. What will happen? Only matching records from the both side tables will be shown. See, 1, 2, 5, 6. Why 1, 2, 5, 6? Because 1, 2 is there in the left table. It's matching. It's also matching over here. Okay, 3, 4 is not here, so that's why it is not matching. 5, 6 is here, so that's why it is matching. And 7, 8, 9 is not here in this table, so that's why it is not matching. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, this many country informations of both the tables are discarded. So I only got the matching records like 1, 2, 5, 6, 1, 2, 5, 6. Okay, so this is how it happens in the inner join. Then what happened in the right join? In the right join, what will happen? It will entirely retrieve these records, all these records, and only matching record from the left side, like 1, 2, 5, 6. 1, 2, 5, 6 will be shown, and 3, 4 will not be shown. And against the 3, 4, or against this 7, 8, 9, it will show blank, because 7, 8, 9 appear. The country name will be shown as blank. Against the population of 7, 8, 9, the country name will be shown as blank. So I'm making right join. Let's see what happening. See, as I told, like entire record of the right side table will be shown 1, 2, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and only the matching record from the left side table will be shown, like 1, 2, 5, 6, 1, 2, 5, 6, and rest of the records, those are 7, 8, 9, those are not matching with this left side table, they will also be shown, but against that the country will be blank. Okay, so this is how it works in right join. And if you make it outer join, all the informations from the left side table and all the information from the right side table will be shown. All the joining info records like 1, 2, 3, 4, these records are joined. These records are basically associated. They are having the relationship, or they are having the reference data in either side of the table. They are retrieved. And also the unassociated data like these two and these three are also selected. This is how it works in full outer join. Now is basically join, and in the join what happened, the tables are merged. But I want to create a mechanism, I want to create a mechanism here, so that I will apply the concept of join. The tables will be selected accordingly, but the tables will have their different entities. They will not lose the identity, they will not be merged together. So in that case, instead of join, I have to use keep. Left keep. What happened now? Let's see. So in the left keep, I'll have two different tables. The way I do have two different tables. You see, in the country, I'll have 6 records. Yes, I do have 6 records. And from the right side, I will only have 4 records. 1, 2, 5, 6. 3, 4 would not be exist, because yes, it's not there. 1, 2, 5, 6, it's not exist. So the table is also affecting like left join. Okay, so the benefit of keep here is I will have the implications of join over here, but the tables will not be merged, they will be separately exist in the data model. Now I will just make it inner join, so that what happened, only 4 records will be shown in either side of the table. So inner keep, I will just make it inner keep. Now you see in the left side also 4 records are shown, because 1, 3, 4 country ID is not exist in the right side table. So that's why inner join concept is applied, and it is showing only 4 records. 1, 2, 5, 6, the exact records, those are matching in both side of the tables, that will only be retrieved in this inner keep. Same thing, 1, 2, 5, 6. and here also 1256. I'll make it outer key, right key. Okay. So what will happen? This population table will have all the informations like we have here. 1, 2, 3, 4 is not there. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 is there. And in the left side, the only matching records will be shown. That is, 4 records will be shown. One, two, five, six, and 3, 4 has omitted because 3, 4 is not exist in the right side of the table. Okay, so this is what the key is, and we have full outer key. There is no such syntax called full outer key or outer key. By default, the click queue association work as a same mechanism. If you just remove it and just join and load it, it has become the simple click view association. It has all left side records 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and all right side records 1, 2, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So click view association work explicitly as a full outer key or outer key. Okay. So this is what about the join and keep we have in the click queue.